things and look up to our presentation tonight. We are group C, for the first, we want to introduce our member, from group B. My name is Muhammad Fadil Barat.
My name is Stefano Berdo Pratama.
My name is Henry Tokatama.
My name is Ibu Halim Matusabia.
This is Paul Duluang.
This is our pleasure to have the opportunity to share with you our review of Rewan Google Journal. Specifically, we have been talking to Manuri, the section of basic information, abstract, and direction of data. For the first, this basic information, the published name of the authors and the population. Batu Akal, Syamrul Adesi, Bas, Sandi, Yenwara, Marja, Indra Dewal, Sumber Data, Pesapawan. This is get the Department of Finance, Economy, and Business, Isabel, City, Jakarta. Sila, this article of article is the dan mengangkat produk using advertising, sport, and sport analysis. And filter is the research area of this article is focused on the project good. Support is article of journal, column number, date, month, and page number. Article of journal is journal continuous. Dari akademik harus ekonomik strategis dan dapat produk using quarter five force and work analysis. Kita berkumpul di Surabaya ini, apa yang berkumpul dari NIT. Kita berkumpul publish on 22 September 2021 content Express.
Next, the fun of the problem or issue discussed, the population growth rate in Indonesia is increasing every year, which is impacting the growth of the food industry in the country. The frozen food sector is experiencing significant growth due to its durability and cooking convenience. Pretty revenue food, a company focusing on the frozen food industry. This growth as a business opportunity. They plan to produce another product using manufactured milk as the main ingredient to target a wider market and offer an alternative level of knowledge. Next, the author's purpose, approach, or methods, major findings. The author's purpose in the given context is to investigate the business opportunity presented by the growth of frozen food sales in Indonesian market for 2020.
The author aims to use
quarter five force analysis and scope analysis to gather factual information and identify relevant factors that need to be considered in the frozen food business. The approach of methods used in the study involve conducting quarter five force analysis, which is a framework for analyzing the competitive force in an industry, and SWOT analysis, which evaluates the strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats of business. These analytical methods help in understanding the market dynamics and assessing the potential for success in the frozen food industry. The major findings of the study indicate that the growth of frozen food sales in the Indonesian market presents business opportunity for PT Bevindo. The company intends to capitalize on this opportunity by producing another product using manufactured dough as the main ingredient. This strategy aims to target a wider market and offer consumers an alternative form of knowledge. Next one is abstract. Is the title of the article appropriate and clear? Yes. The title, Sales and Marketing Strategy Stuff, another product using quarters by force and SWOT analysis is appropriate and real. It effectively conveys the main focus of the article, which is to discuss the sales and marketing strategies for them. Additionally, it highlights the analytical frameworks used, namely quarters by force and SWOT analysis, indicating that the article will delve into the evaluation and planning aspects of the product sales and marketing. Overall, the title provides a concise summary and the article subject matter.
Then what information is included in the abstract? The information included in the abstract is that PT Bevindo Food is leveraging the increasing population web and growth of the frozen food industry in Indonesia to introduce another product using manufacturer to that as it might already. The study employed quarter five force analysis and SWOT analysis to assess the market and investment opportunity. The objective is to target a winner market and offer an alternative flavor of another product. Is the abstract specific representative of the article and in the correct form? The abstract provided is specific in terms of mention Bevindo Food. The UC of manufacturer that as the main in red, the application of ports, five ports analysis and short analysis, and the objective of raising a winner market with an alternative flavor of nugget product. It represents the main point discussion in the article and absolutely in the correct form. Next. Overall evaluation about the abstract. Overall, the abstract provides a clear and concrete overview of the article. It eventually highlights the main point, including the market opportunity in the frozen food industry, PT Bevindo Food. Focus on product, dark nugget product, the use of force analysis and SWOT analysis, and the objective of raising a winter market in an alternative flavor option. The abstract accurately references the content of the article and presents the information in a well-structured manner. Introduction, background. Is the purpose of the article made clear in the introduction? Yes. The purpose of the article is made clear in the introduction. The purpose is to explore the sales and marketing strategy for a dark nugget product in the frozen food industry in Indonesia. The article aims to analyze the market opportunities and challenges using quartz fire force analysis and SWOT analysis. The goal is to determine the feasibility and potential success of introduction a new variant of nugget producing using manufactured dark as the main ingredient, targeting a wider market and offering an alternative flavor option.
The main statement of the problem from the introduction is as follows. PT Bevindo Food aims to produce a reasonable amount of dark nugget to supply Indonesia for daily food consumption. However, ingredient posed a challenge in starting the nugget product business in a bigger market. The value of the nugget may be questioned, and it's necessary to attract consumers to try this new variant and see their preference. The goal is to determine the feasibility of the product for us. The number of eaters in the nugget business and why the consumer preference. The next slide, what is the information on the problem? Is it clearly and logically presented? What is the background information on the problem? is it really or digital class center? The information on the problem is presented in the introduction of the articles. I like the level and perspective nature of the frozen food business in Indonesia with many manufacturers gaining profit from the industry. However, some frozen food companies have experienced loss due to poor marketing strategy and improved service quality. The article emphasizes the importance of standing out from competitors with current marketing strategy and building a good bond with consumers to achieve customer satisfaction. Overall, the background information is presented critical, providing an understanding of the frozen food industry in Indonesia, the potential market opportunity, and the specific challenge of menu variant of the standard.
From